Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly. Welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Metro. And today we are going to explore this place. It's actually the last place I want to explore. At least as I know. Before we get back to the train. So yeah, let's just go inside. Oh no, I don't want to explore it anymore. I already saw the spiders. No, don't turn off the light. Actually, how do we take another light? Two lights is better. I wasn't expecting this thing though. Oh. Okay, that guy. Oh, he actually have some loot. And what's that? Nothing. Okay. Why there have to be spiders? That's one enemy that I don't like. Because I know how to kill it, but still, it's difficult. Maybe if it would help. Okay. If I came here in the daytime. But no, I don't think there are holes in the walls because spiders are here. No, 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 no. Get back. Okay. Hopefully there's none behind me. Bye, please. Thank you. What the hell was that? Oh no. Something's eating me. Okay. Okay. The question is there like what the hell is that? Oh, they're shooting me from the ceiling as well. Are you kidding me? Die. He fell on his back on the ceiling. Nice. Okay. Oh, come on. Stop it. Okay, who's still alive here? Hopefully no one. There's loot. Somewhere. In here? Nope, it's closed. Okay, I don't know. Can I get up here actually? Okay, let's go. Oh, is this the last one? Come on, come here, little one. I hate that they can... Hello? Stop doing that thing! Oh my god, it's huge. Okay, come on, please, die. You're the last one. Okay, he doesn't want to die. Can't I loot it? No. Why not? What is that? Is that like a... Okay. Is that a suppressor? Okay. Kinda wanna check it out, but there's that one last spider. Actually, it is something new. Yes. Suppressor. Okay. I just got a new magazine for the AK, but oh well. I'm guessing I'm using this thing now. Okay, the last spider can stay there. I'm going up. Hopefully he won't follow me. There's probably some more up here as well. Oh, I'm hearing something. Radio? Actually, there was light up here. At least I think. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, we can go up, but I want to explore this place first. And what's that? Nothing. Actually, isn't that a light panel? No, it isn't. Okay.
It all happened so fast. We didn't even have time to abort on wood. Storm wasn't even that strong at first, but then it picked up. Boy, did it pick up. We started adding more mooring lines, but then the gangway got torn off. It kinda died down by the morning, but the comms were off. And then while we were running about, looking at the damage, the water kinda ebbed down, sandbanks all over the place. Well, as soon as we cast away, we ran aground. Big time.
Did I take the upgrades for the AK? Yeah, I did.
Nothing to listen to. Just a fucking Baron ranting again.
Oh, he's not a fan of Baron. Maybe he's friendly.
Must be a fan gang if they manage to piss him off like this. Not that he's not permanently pissed every day regardless, shouting at his flankies. Well, their fault. Could have flipped him one any day, like I did.
Okay.
Fuck, don't shoot, man.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Who are you?
Are you one of the newcomers? The ones with the train?
Yep.
Hey, come on in. Make yourself at home, brother.
Ready in. Oh, sorry. You can pass and read if you want.
Now I make my living by collecting the guns and gear from the idiots the spiders catch, and they don't.
Nice business. Oh, he have some fishes.
So I know pretty much everything that's going on around these parts. These bandits blabber about everything on air. Then again, there's nobody to eavesdrop. Slaves don't have radios. So, as soon as they noticed your train, the Baron got all his people running around in circles. He thinks you're going to take him out. Now, you tell me.
I think I am.
Certainly looks completely insane to me. A classic case of persecution complex and the delusions of grandeur. Say someone did come to take him out. Real classy, like driving a fucking train. Fine, let's give him that. But why would they stop at the old station then, eh? They could stop the train right at the castle gate and have at it.
Oh, the Baron is in our way.
Logical.
Okay.
Turn out to be his undoing in the end, I think. Thanks, man. You really don't need a gun at the ready here.
Sorry.
You really do take that Baron bastard out? The whole desert will be kissing your footprints until the end of days. Personal thanks. I've been ranting for too long. Have some rest. Use the workbench if you like. In general, make yourself home, as I said. I'll stay on the radio in the meantime.
Okay. Oh, we can sleep here. Oh, no, we can't. Okay. I kinda wanted to sleep. Oh. Short, shortcut, I guess. Oh, we can go up as well. I kinda wanted to sleep to change to the daytime, but it doesn't seem it's going to be possible. Can we get up there? Oh no, it's zipline. Where though? Oh, there. Okay, I'll check it out in a second. But, oh, don't die. I don't see if there are a bed here or something like that.
And that guy is not your average mook, so he had the car for a reason.
I have the car. Okay, let's take this. What is that? Oh, it's nothing. Okay. Let's take the zipline and check out top of the ship, I guess? Or whatever it is. Actually, if we can. We can't, for real. Okay. You have the ladders, I guess. There probably won't going be any spiders around because we are outside. And it's kinda daytime. Okay, what do we have here? Is that a big ass snake? Okay. You can stay there for now. Yeah, I'm kidding. Is that the... Oh, is that... it is the guy. Should we kill the snake? It has legs! The question is, will he kill us if we get too close? Okay. Well, chemical, are you for real? It was so beautiful, it had little legs and everything. Sorry. Kinda. Oh, we can zipline here though. My car is way over there. I think... Nothing changed. Okay. I think that's all for it. I have to get back to the train. Oh, I hear some snakes. Hopefully they're not angry because I killed a big one. So, by the way, if you want a big magazine for DK, it's over there, in the bunker. It's not marked on the map, but yeah. If you want specific location, you can check it out on YouTube. There's my little minivan. Or is it a minivan? I don't think so, I think it's just a little van. I thought somebody was following me, but it's... Those things, I don't know how they are called, but I hate them. I really do. Yeah, I tried to drive my car down the cliff. And it didn't went so well. By that I mean, I died immediately. Oh, little demons. Okay. Let's get back to the train, I guess. Because there's nowhere else to go. There probably are some hidden locations, but... Oh well. If only I could find the road. I think it's somewhere here between these little buildings. Little ruins, I guess. Oh yeah, here it is. And there's the train. Nice. And the better change quite quickly, I guess. You could say that. Am I even allowed to go out here? What in the hell happened? It's night time all of a sudden. What's the time? Is it night time or daytime? I don't know. Okay. What happened here? Where are everybody? Oh, I see somebody. Oh, it's the storm. Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Oh, I want to check out the... Wait a second. Where's the workbench? Oh, he's sitting on it. Asshole. Some vodka. Or maybe tea. Why it have to be vodka?
We need water for what? Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll hold us where they get the water. But naturally, the well is guarded. The mirror recounted the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with the mirror. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option.
Good Artyom. Stealth isn't my...
We are all counting on you.
Crest, my thing, though.
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
Okay. New upgrade? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. I barely use this thing, but thank you, I guess.
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
I know it is, but okay.
Got it all figured out.
So, I kinda don't want the shotgun. I think I want this thing.
They even have the radiation level dynamics here. When is it from?
And I went silent. Okay. What's that? Night vision? No, a big scope. Okay.
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see.
I think I'm going to keep the revolver. Yeah.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out
with the scope?
Center area.
Maybe?
Or
this thing don't have a scope.
The maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel Sir?
Yeah. I don't need a scope.
The large cities. They were priority targets.
So,
Grand Commander, don't you have any water left to
talk? Where would I keep it?
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow!
Oh yeah!
You.
It told me.
Look,
she told me to give to the kid.
Mark, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Wow!
Kid happy for a water bottle. It's not a bottle, but flask. Canteen. It's not the newest iPhone, but I guess she likes it. Who's that? Oh, my guy. Oh, I have to go there. Okay, that's kind of Long ride. But oh well. Oh, this is my car. I have to go to the wrong one. But this is the place where I got almost killed. There are snipers or something like that. Is it the car lights or is it my flashlight? Oh gosh. Okay. It's kinda... Oh, actually it's like normal. As I wanted to say, it's sad that I don't have any like radio, but who would be broadcasting? Actually, maybe someone. Okay, I have to turn somewhere near here. I think a little bit farther. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get stuck. Quick turn. My screen is glitching out. That's crazy. Oh, what? Oh, monsters. Nice. I killed them all. Actually, I kinda don't know. Does this car take damage? What the fuck are you? Okay. That was unexpected. I think we are almost there. Let's check the map. Oh no, it's a long way. I hate when you do like that. Put the screen back down. Thank you. Oh yeah, this was the slave place. I don't think it's a slave. Because slaves don't have guns. Mountain. They're kinda angry at me. I'm guessing why. Maybe because I killed so many of them. Oh, is that another storm? It got so dark so quickly. What the? Oh, I can't see shit. Okay, I think they are blocking the road. And they're shooting me. And I get out of the car the wrong way. Night vision. Good thing I have this thing. Oh, there's mutant there. Will he help me? Oh, they healed him. The mutants are kind of helping me. Oh, I should turn out the lights of the car, but oh well, too late. Oh, there's many of them. Okay, kill the last guy as well, please. Thank you. Yep, he's dead. Oh yeah, I have it. Oh! No, no, no. Now the mutants are my problem. Oh, there's more guys out there. How the hell do they see me? Oh, nice shotgun. Got a little cannon. I still cannot take their car. Oh well. Are they like trying to stop me or something? Kind of looks that way. Okay, I cannot charge it now. Actually, is it daytime again? Oh, the storm passed. Okay. Need to charge this thing up real quick. Why am I sliding? Okay. I don't need a night vision goggles anymore. Actually, are we close to that place? Probably. Sorry. Just passing through. Don't get stuck, please. Actually, I know this place. Should we go here? No, I think I missed a turn. Didn't I? Yep. It's right back here. This is the place where are the bandit cars. And I wanted to take them, but the game doesn't let me. So it sucks. But oh well. I'm kinda okay with this thing as well. Actually no, but well, what can you do? Okay, so we need to meet up with one of our guys. Only the question is, where in the hell is he? Somewhere here, I think. A little bit farther. Come on! I hate this game. Not this game. This glitch that I have. Okay, he's somewhere around here. Oh, I think I see him. Is that him? Probably.
How are the guys doing with the water?
Fine. Just dying.
While you were away, I scouted it out a bit.
Actually, I've been here.
As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now.
I cleared this place already.
Get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
Fun fact, I died here. Because I jumped off the cliff. What was that? Okay.
What's there? Huh?
He was telling Shaitan?
Stupid bats. Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out.
Oh.
And it hurts.
His people lived here. Okay.
Steady, steady.
Come on, just move on. I think I have to go in there. He's probably going to help me get up.
Right at the entrance.
Can I jump up there now? Nope. Come on, give me a boost.
Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Yeah, thank you. Finally, we get up there. Oh, he's actually coming with us? For real? Oh. What if we... Oh, we can go up there now. If for real. Okay, guys, but I think I'm going to end it here. So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification icon, so you don't out on my new Metro videos. Always guys there. Okay, but yeah, bye for now.